Hey guys, it's Pens here, and we're back on PudgeCraft, and oh my god, it's been a while since I've been since I've recorded on PudgeCraft. I don't know why. I guess because there's been like some things happening. If you guys don't know already, if I just say hi, I got mod on PudgeCraft, so that's pretty cool. So I guess I've been just dealing with tickets and stuff, and I guess that's why I haven't, you know, been recording that much. So yeah, I guess that's it. But this episode, I kind of want to make like, I'm in a mesa biome, right? So that's pretty cool, and I kind of want to do something with it. So that down here, why is this down? Put that to 8 chunks. And I kind of want to make like a cool tunnel, like with quartz and water buckets and stuff like that. I thought maybe like over and like down here, kind of like a cool tunnel. So I'm gonna get to that. We're gonna get some quartz right there. Perfect. We got actually quite a bit, which is awesome. Put that up here. And we're actually gonna use acacia wood for the floor because it actually looks really cool. We might need to buy some more, but that's all right. We'll also take some packed ice, or is that? That's just ice. I want packed ice. Have any packed ice? Packed ice, perfect. And what else should I take? I guess that's it. So we're gonna take this stuff, and I'm gonna grab a pickaxe. I'll just grab this one, and we're gonna get some buckets. And we're gonna do slash warp water. Water, water. And we're gonna grab some water. So yeah. We're gonna go back to home mesa. Of access, right, because I'm in the old world. So I'm gonna go slash spawn and then home mesa. Alright. Let's kind of organize these water buckets. Alright. So just in case you didn't know, guys didn't know, PudgeCraft is growing like really fast now. Like for the last few couple days we've had like 70 plus players, which is amazing, so we'll hit 100 one day, but we will, but one day we will. So yeah, we're just gonna dig down over here. Really cool, this biome. Got all the different types. I actually brought to grab some glowstone. I'm gonna quickly get some glowstone because I'm gonna need that light. So we're gonna grab glowstone. It's not very much. Maybe we could buy some more, or you were alright. Let's just go down. Okay. And we're gonna do that, put the glowstone right here. So where was I digging? Right here. Alright. I'm gonna dig down. Sorry if it's a little dark. I can barely see also. But yeah, it's gonna be really dark now. There and then. Hopefully I'm hitting it, I don't know. Okay, I'm just gonna put this down. Oh, that's so much better. So yeah, we're just gonna do that. And we're gonna dig a bit further down. We'll dig down to right here, and we'll put glowstone here, and that will be like the center of the station. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna put that back, and we'll make the roof like that, I guess. Yeah. And we're gonna dig this out, and yeah, I'm gonna go dig this out, and yeah, I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back, and we dug up this little area over here. The cool thing is, it looks like the bottom layer is all the hardened clay, like the normal one. So it looks really cool. So I think it's time to start doing this now. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna go like this. How can I do this? Okay, and then we can go like that. Just gonna put that down. Yeah, that's not gonna work. If I made slabs, let's try that. If I do that, and I just want it to go straight down. Like, straight down. Okay, that's not gonna work either. If I did this, I'll just take that out, go like that, and go one higher. Nope. The water just won't stay. Sword, are you proud of me? Alright, so, I don't know how we're gonna get this. I'm gonna do this, actually. I just want the water to go straight down, if you know what I mean. Like, just straight down. Well, actually, you know what we could do? I'm gonna make, like, a little bridge. So I think this is the two middle blocks. One, two, one, two. Yeah. So we're gonna go right here. This needs to be higher. Okay, so we're gonna go one, two, and then make the bridge right here. So we're just gonna quickly dig out this roof. I'm gonna dig up the roof, and I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm back, and I dug the roof two blocks higher, so we're gonna put glowstone in each corner. Just to add that. The fact, I'm trying to see what the sword is. It's not bad. For 10k, I'll do it. 25k. I'll bid, like, at the last second. But if it goes higher than 25,000, I'm not going to bid. So, yeah, I think it looks okay. And we're actually going to make the bridge now. So I'm just going to bring these out like that. And I'm going to bring this one out. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to let this go. And I think you guys will see what I'm trying to do, but it's pretty much gonna fill it up. Like, okay, that made no sense. I'll show you guys what I mean. I'm gonna go do this one now. Yeah, it fits perfectly. So we'll make this one. And we'll put this down. I should do that. No, it's okay. And pretty much it's gonna be like a bunch of pillars. Okay, I took too long. Damn. Whatever. It's okay, but make this one now, 1, 2, 3, 4, I think it was, 4, 1, 2, and make this one go out, and the next one, I was gonna bid, I was actually gonna bid, I would've bid if no one bid, but I like that better. Nah, I don't like that. Take that out, put that one there, and I don't need this much water buckets, I don't know why I brought so many, and I'd rather have, more than less, but gonna take this brown sand clay and put that back, and I'm gonna put that there. Alright, so how does that? Kind of looks like a mess. Let's see, what if I did that? Looks a bit better. And like under here, it's like, this is what I'm actually gonna do. I'm actually gonna go like this and make the whole floor quartz. So hopefully the water just stays still. Yeah, it's gonna take an effect. That's alright, whatever. We're gonna see how the water shapes after we fill this all with quartz. That actually looks pretty cool. We also got one right there. Yeah, I think we'll keep it like this for now. I'm probably gonna change it in the future though, just because. I don't know, it doesn't look amazing, but it's a good start, I think. We're gonna get that here. Are we gonna place down the quartz? There. Okay, just gonna finish this up. Alright, and we're gonna put that there, and I think that's it. Yep, let's put this one here. Okay, that actually looks pretty cool. I gotta say, that actually looks cool. So I don't know why the water is going like this. I'm just going to take them all out. Because it looks different on each side. So why is this? Did I dig a hole there? Or I left that, right? Yeah, I left it. Okay. So should I just... Yeah. No. Okay. Right there. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, no, why isn't it? What is it? Why isn't it on? Looks, if I did that. Oh, that's it. Yeah, that actually looks cool. That looks really cool. Maybe I like it better without that block. Let's see how this looks. Or, oops, I meant that one. Looks the same now. I think we'll put the block back. And why is there... Oh, it's because there's an extra one right there. Put that one back. Yeah, we'll leave it for now. It looks kind of uneven and stuff. I think we'll fix it later because right now it doesn't look so good. I think we're going to go back to the base. And we're actually going to set a home there. So we go home. Okay, so I'm going to set home here. I think. Or no, I'll set home base. Yeah, I'm for sure going to fix this up because this doesn't look too great. We're going to set home base. All right, I'm going to go back to home mesa. All right, so then end of the episode, I think I'm just going to go in PvP and pretty much, like, YOLO. Yeah, I think that's how we're going to end it off. I'm not going to go in the greatest gear, but I'm not going to go in the worst gear. So put this stuff back. I didn't use most of it, but I'll use it another time. Just put this stuff in here. I'm not really good at organizing. And the pickaxe. And we're pretty much just going to go like this. And we're just going to go YOLO. This is how we're going to end it off. Hopefully we're going to end it, right? Yeah, I know. So yeah, we're going to go and we're just going to YOLO, I guess. Alright, who should we target? Well, I think they're in the new PvP. Yeah, they're in the new one. Okay, so I need to get out of here now. Oh, roll. That's pretty cool. It's with the MC MMO. I'm actually going to go with the MC top. MC top. Yeah, we're still number 4. Let's go to number 2. Yep. 3. Mm-hmm. 4. Yeah, okay, so we're going to go to the new spawn. And we're going to go in the PvP. I'm not sure which one they're in. Probably 1. Yeah. So we're going to run out here. See if he comes at me. Come on. Come at me. YOLO. I go YOLO. Woo. Knockback. No, no. YOLO. That was bad. So yeah, that was actually pretty bad. Yeah. Wait. Well, I was making sure. Yeah, you can get your rank back when you go in the normal world. So yeah, I think I'm end off the episode here. So I'm going to say thank you guys for watching. This episode of PudgeCraft. If you enjoyed, make sure to give the video a thumbs up. Let's aim for 4 likes for the return of PudgeCraft videos. Oh yeah, by the way, I didn't get to explain this. I did this last episode, but I didn't, like, not last, but one of them I recorded, and I didn't actually get to upload it. So yeah, I did this. That's what I get from the beacon. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. And, yeah. Bye, guys.